Okay, we should be clear to land. We're waiting for you at command. We may get off this station yet, though in how many pieces? At least this way we have a chance.
Thank you.
wondering, I suppose, how a person could survive here so long. I've had time to wonder that myself. My conclusions are non-cognitivist in character. The terms person and survive are too ambiguous for reasonable discussion. Stop! We don't have time for this. There's something I have to show you. Load up the specimen holding log. Where are you? Who said that?
Both good questions. I can only answer the former with certainty. It took us years to... We are currently inhabiting these brains. We are these brains. Do excuse Dennett. Some people don't realize identity theory is more out of date now than when we sealed ourselves in here. We had a choice, Dennett. Die out there, starve in here, or use the swapper device to inhabit these research specimens and await rescue. I'm not proud, but which would you choose? In retrospect, certainly not the option we took. I know what you think. I was asking her.
I'd have to believe you first.
The evidence is right there. Take a look. Wait.
What you're telling me isn't possible. Tell me who just materialized in front of my eyes. Tell me who I just ejected into space.
You ejected your clone. Perhaps your clone ejected you. Does it really matter? You're still yourself. Copies of copies of copies. What's important now is that we get off this station.
The ship I came here in is fried. I have a rescue team on the way. They'll be here in a day's time.
Not soon enough.
Why not?
There's a life form on this station that will kill us in a matter of hours. And you just unsealed the only shielded section. We were safe in here for decades.
There must be something we can do.
There might be, but not like this. You have to use the device to release me. Swap places with me, just until I can put things right. It's not as simple as that.
You can't make me do that. I won't do it.
Even if I were in a position to make you do it, I wouldn't. You have the same choice we did. You can die here, or you can do what you have to go on.
Then you talk this girl into using the device. Now look at us. We're three different people locked into one body by your damn swapper. Does crazy even apply here? My mind was my own when I came here. You two can think what you like. I am going to land the station. You're going to kill us all. Good. We should have done it my way. Incredible. After all these years, you still cling to these dogmatic intuitions about the soul. The device doesn't work like that. You wanted to swap with the head watcher and take control? It would have destroyed you. I don't believe you can adequately explain how you know that, so I defer to the simplest explanation. solution. Not a soul necessarily, but something which remains, even if the physical facts change. After all, we've been through countless bodies, but I still feel myself. If I'm right, then how would you ever know? I want to know. Please, let's keep things civil now. You've taken everything. You've given me no choice. Please don't. There's only one way to be sure.
Responding to SOS request. Stand by for risk analysis. Ground ship. Subject checks out okay, but readings are off the scale. Recommend full quarantine protocols during extraction. Over. Don't worry. We're gonna get you home.
Our ship to ground. We don't have that facility on board. And we're not confident we can safely extract without it. Over.
What are your orders? Over.
Take every precaution and return to ship. Out.
I'm sorry.
Just another opportunist.
Call out doesn't say. Does it matter anymore?